Mr. Excel Podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1445, within 25% of budget. Well, hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jones. Call came in late last night. And hey, if you're in trouble late at night and you need a quick answer, don't write into the podcast. That's not a fast way to get things done. Go to MrExcel.com. Over on the left-hand side, click Message Board. It is free to register. Then you go into Excel questions and say new thread and post your question there. There's folks there all the time. You might get an answer from Australia or New Zealand if you're calling in the middle of the night, but that will be a fast way to get your answer. But here we go. So the question is, we have a list of expenses here. Here's the total expenses. We want to highlight this cell in one color if it's within 25% of the budget, another color if it's within 10% of the budget. So what we're going to do on the Home tab, you might have this conditional formatting. I have to go under Styles because my screen is smaller. And rather than highlight cells rules where none of these are actually going to work, I'm going to go down to New Rule and say I want to use a formula to determine which cells to format. I want to move this aside so I can take a look. I want to say equal B4, that's where my total is greater than 0.75 times the budget in B2. What format do we want to use? Well, if we're within 25%, let's turn it yellow. Click OK. Click OK. All right, that's working. And we're going to do that again. So come back up here to Styles, Conditional Formatting, New Rule, Use a Formula, and again, equal B4 greater than 0.9 times B2. Format in red. Click OK. Click OK. Now, let's do a little test here. So we'll just add $2,000, and that should get us up into the red zone, right? So it's working. It's important that you kind of set those up backwards. When we go in and look at this, the first rule is evaluated second. The second rule is evaluated first. So it's hitting this 0.9 first. If it was hitting the 0.75 first, well, even things that were 0.92 of the total would be caught and it would be turning yellow. So it just works out. If it was in the wrong order, you could click this and say move up or move down. So, well, thank you for stopping by. I'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.